nearest and dearest from Toonwild.
He kicked them out?
Well, not exactly. He butted them up, saying they were wasting their time. That there was much more to see in a cyber voice than old Toonwild. Made them turn their backs on who they really were.